takeover from rehearsals earlier today. So I'm indebted to them for their hard work. Secondly, I would like to thank you all for sitting here in this house for tonight's performance of Aida, rather than sitting in front of the television. Good evening, and I hope you don't regret it.